think about you, Grayson. You haven't been thinking again, have you?
No, sir. Not thinking. I was just wondering, if Sokolov is testing elixirs on people to cure the plague, why is it he always asks for healthy citizens? I mean, if you follow my meaning, sir.
You have no mind for natural philosophy. Obviously, it's because the ones already sick with plague don't live long enough to provide Sokolov with any useful information.
It's just a shame.
Of course I've heard them. I would be more worried if there were no screams.
What's that? A riddle? A word game? Okay, so why would no screams worry you more?
Because it is our job to look after Sokolov and make absolutely sure he continues his work. The screams are evidence his work continues. Thus, the screams are evidence that I have done my job.
The screams are evidence we have done our job.
You know, Guardsman, I don't care for you very much.
Thank you.
impossible.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
My hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential, according to the latest...
Thank you. Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage. Like an animal. Pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Thank you. Royal Physician himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.